I think probably his guilt has aided his subconscious to wipe it clean. I mean, I don't think you could deliberately forget, because that's like, you know, don't think of pink elephants, because you'll just carry on thinking of pink elephants. I think he has forgotten. It's certainly comes as a huge shock to him, but it's his subconscious has wiped it, and how subconscious works, we never know.